Let's move! We got some people waiting for the ride down there! Can you quit looking at me like that?
Like what?
You know, like what? Like we're never gonna see each other again? We will. It's a good plan, D.
Take care of the Admiral?
Take care of our son.
All right, people, you know how this works. Pegasus crew on the port side of the line. Galactica on the right.
Their enemies will divide them. Their colonies broken in the fiery chasm of space. Their shining days renounced by a multitude of dark sacrifices. Yet still they will remain. Always together.
Always together.
Third time you're taking a look at your watch. Got dinner plans?
No, I was just thinking Sharon's probably on the ground by now.
I know. These are your orders. You'll find the rendezvous point there. Take the civilian fleet and wait for me for 18 hours. If I'm not back in 18 hours, then find Earth.
Yeah, right.
I'll see you at the rendezvous point.
18 hours. Try not to be late.
I'm getting old, and I'm a little slow. But I'll be there.
Guys, I wish I could talk you out of this.
You can't. You tried.
You know, Dad, permission to leave your ship, Admiral.
Permission granted, Commander.
Attention! Commander Pegasus, departing.
Hours.